maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just...
You're
kidding me. Did you just stuff that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that... Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Oh, that core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Yeah. Exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero.
With your legs. Do you smell something burning?
Mother.